Hey everyone, Jackie here with Enjoying Life's Journey, and today I thought I'd go ahead and show you what I'm eating throughout the day. Like I mentioned, I've been working out and I've been trying to incorporate protein, carbohydrates, and a little bit of fat into each one of my meals. And so here I have two hard-boiled eggs. I went ahead and turned them into deviled eggs, so my fat in there is the mayonnaise. And then I have a pear and a bottle of water. So that's my breakfast, and I'll check in later. All right, everyone, so for my second meal, I'm having a half a cup of white rice. I know they prefer, they say, you know, brown rice, whatever. I have to have my white rice, that's fine. And then 2 ounces of chicken that was just cooked in coconut oil, so it doesn't really absorb any of the oil, which is nice. And my husband seasons it, and then just a handful of cashews for my fat, and I'm going to have a cup of my herbal tea. So that's for my second meal. So my third meal today is going to be Greek yogurt. It's just strawberry, and this one just shows that there's 0% fat, and I'll probably just have a handful of cashews to go with that before workout. Okay, so I'm getting my protein shake ready, and this is what I have as one of my meal snacks. And I pretty much have it right after workout. So I'm going to get it all mixed up and ready to go, and then I'll actually be putting it in the cooler. So as soon as we get done at the gym, I have it ready to go so I can just drink it up. And on the days that I don't work out, a lot of times I'll still have one of these as just a snack at some point in the day. Okay, so my shake is made, ready to go. Today I'm having a strawberry one. Sometimes we do chocolate, and basically just one scoop of the protein powder and about 10 ounces of, I like the almond milk. So there's my shake ready to go for after workout. So for my next meal, my fifth meal of the day, the chicken salad. So I have 2 ounces of chicken, romaine lettuce, broccoli, and black beans. And then dressing for my fats.